video is showing ways on how to help your child to develop their rolling skills, that is rolling from their back to their tummy. Before your child can roll from their back to their tummy, we would like to see that your child is starting to play with their feet in the air. Ways to help that is to use a colourful toy or music toy, noisy toy, a toy that has different textures on it, and place it on their toes and look for them to use both hands to reach for their toes. Again, if they're having difficulty bringing their hands into the middle, you can help by providing a little bit of support under their shoulders. That can be a small rolled up blanket or towel which just lifts their shoulder forward and helps them to bring their hands into the middle. Again, if you're finding that your child is having difficulty lifting their legs up in the air or keeping them there, you can place a small folded blanket just in under their buttocks to help raise their pelvis. So again, that it's easier for them to bring their feet into their view. If their hands or their feet aren't in their view, they're often not aware that they have them. So they really need to have their hands and feet in their view to realize that they're there to play with. So in that position, when they have developed the ability to bring both hands into the middle and their feet up into the air, in that position, it is a nice way to practice the movement that they need to roll onto their tummy. So again, in that position, if they're playing and interested in their toes or in their toy, then place your hands just gently to the side of their hips and just start a very gentle rocking motion so that they feel that movement that they will experience when they roll from their back to their tummy. Again, you can just gently, as they feel more comfortable with it, try to rock all the way to down on their side. Again, in this position, you would look for them to try and do the movement themselves. So again, with the toy of interest, you're trying to track their attention so that they're turning her head over her right shoulder with her legs up in the air and her hands in that position. You may find that as she reaches over, her full body turns over onto her side and from there onto her tummy to reach for the toy. Again, you can try that on the other side and see if she is able to roll. Again, the best position to start in is when she is playing with her feet in the air, taking a toy that interests her, and seeing can she do the movement to roll over onto her side. If you need to help her in this position, it's just a case of using your hands to the side of her hips and just helping her to do the roll in one movement, so her full body is turning in the same direction. As your child is getting a little bit stronger, we would want the child to do a little bit more of that rolling movement herself. So again, using a toy of interest, encouraging her to track the toy over to the side. And in this instance, I would place my hand, so she's gonna roll over her right shoulder. Place my hand, taking her left leg, bending it up and over so that her legs are turning in that direction. She has to turn her head and her upper body, thereby doing most of the movement herself. And again, you might need her hand might get trapped underneath. You might need to just free that up to bring her onto her tummy. And again, in the other side, how you would practice that is, again, she's going to roll over her left shoulder, bending up and bringing over her right leg, and looking for her to reach over for the toy and to come onto her tummy. In that way, she is learning to move the lower half of her body in relation to the upper half. And that is a very important skill to learn as she continues to move forward and develop more motor skills.